What is up, guys? Today, I don't know. We're just gonna play some slime. So we're just gonna go through my slime collection. So yeah, let's do it. So, yeah. I have a little tripod. So, just put that thing. This is my dad's, actually. He made this, but yeah. I'm gonna put my hair back right now. It's actually really big compared to my hand. Like, that's my hand compared to it. So. I just wanted to show you that this slime is my dad's. Next one is. This will not get mixed for another year. Because this is like my favorite slimes. Yet. Because now I'm not going to show you that one, so here's this one. It's kind of little, but it's super clear. I don't know if you guys can see. Here it is. Like, I'm going to stretch it. See if you can still see me. Comment down below if you can still see me. So right now, if we get this video to 5 likes, I will show you guys how I put makeup on. So that was my second slime. Here's this one. It's just blue. I have a lot of slime, so I'm trying to go buy this fast. This is a snow slime. It's green and has water in it. This slime, my friend Kaylee, yes, Kaylee, the other owner that owns this channel. Here it is. It's orange. It's a foam slime. Here's the next slime. It's a clear slime. It's green and purple. Hard, but I still like it, so it's not going in the box of doom, bowl, whatever. Here's the next one. So you guys, I'm kind of going really fast, but it's okay. Here's the next one. It's also clear. Seriously, it's like just glitter. This for you. It's kind of like a putty, but I like it, so... This is a glitter clear. Here are the next two. This is a gold clicky slime. So yeah. Next is a slime that Kaylee made. And actually this is kind of like a butter slime, but it's not. It's like a clicky butter slime. So yeah, and it's light pink. So yeah, next is this jelly slime. It's clear jelly slime. All you have to do is make jelly slime is take cloud and add way too much water to the cloud. And yeah, and also make clear slime and then do it. I made glitter glue with blue like this. So yeah, but it was a little bit lighter. The next one is this. It's just white and it's foam and it's butter slime. So. Next is this cloud slime that I made. It's kind of sticky. So yeah. And it's green and it has some foams in it. It's kind of ugly color. This is a slime smoothie. As you can see, it turned brown, and it has just a bunch of rainbow floams on it. So yeah, this is a slime smoothie floam. I'm trying to get the floams off of me, so don't carry on to the other slime. This is nothing. I have 3 more slimes left, guys. Here's one. And after I show you these last three, I'll show you where I keep all my slimes. This is also a gold. This one I like more. Well, no, this is my second favorite out of the gold ones, just the gold ones. So yeah, because it's like, I like it kind of putty. Here's the other Flom one, because we didn't have enough room in the other one. So yeah. And this is the slime smoothie, the last thing. That's so satisfying. I absolutely love this slime. It was so fun to make. Actually, I made it like a few days ago with a bunch of little tiny slimes, and it was really fun to make. So yeah. Now, right now, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you where I keep all my slimes. So let's do it. So I have this little box right here. So let me show you how I organize it. First, we're gonna do the biggest container. This is gonna go in the back. I'm gonna try to set you guys so you guys can see. I can't get it just right yet, but I've been working on my tripod skills, so. I'm just gonna hold it. But next, I put this container that doesn't have anything, put it right there. Then I take the same size container, which is one of my slime smoothies, right there. I take this white Flom that's full, and this little Flom right here. This will go right. This is a jelly slime. And my dad keeps his in his room. Now for the little slimes. Oh. I just wanted to show you guys, this is really pretty right here, but it doesn't feel pretty at all. So I'm gonna put this right down here, right there. And now I'm gonna put the, I have some room right here. I'm gonna put these two. I'm gonna put the orange one first. The orange slime that Katie made in the clear. Then these four same containers right here, right there. And then one that Kaylee made in this gold one. So that's how I organize my stuff. And also I just have a little trash can, like for like little boxes. I have my Floms and my dyes in there. And in here I have some containers and model magic and stuff. So yeah. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you want more, just get this video to 5 likes, please, and I'll show you how I put makeup on. And yeah, so you'll see another video of mine, and it's gonna be morning routine. So bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'm Emily, and Kaylee is not here. So, and this is the Danger Channel. Bye.